What's up, guys? Chat plays here, and welcome to part 2 of Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Super Soldier, your future soldier. We're on part 2 of the series. We just.
It's a big rig, that's all I'm saying.
Extracted
a 6.7 liter V8, so I mean, I figure she's the better deal.
30. Live on a base, not a ranch. That should work. You don't need that 6.7.
Just saying, man, seems a better deal. Try it now.
Woo. We need to get spun up ASAP.
Cool.
How long does the team need?
Prep?
About 30 seconds. Just got the green light, people. Let's get it together. 30. Douse that. Pepper. Kozak.
And who do I play as? Who do we play as? Kozak?
So they actually got those working. Not bad.
Hey, well, the tech works great till you try to move too fast. What's your op?
Warlord. Hiding in a refugee camp. Sounds like he's got the same supply as our friends in South America. Intel's on the MRT.
But who do I play as? I'm confused.
Man you brought in, Paez, coughed up about 100 names. Most of them are small to mid-time players in South America. But we did dig out one unusual connection. Gentlemen, we're heading to Africa. Paez's gear was only part of a larger shipment. Another part went into Zambia, to a man named Dedi Makaba. Makaba's an Angolan warlord and war criminal. He fled Angola and crossed the border into Zambia, where he set up shop right in the middle of a refugee camp. He's got a fresh shipment en route. Makaba's just a means to an end. Your priority is intel on the source of that shipment. Our window's tight on this, so it's going to have to be a daylight raid. A local contact will get you into the camp. Find Makaba, find his shipment, and find his source.
And for anyone who is confused about who Paez is, you're going to have to watch the first video. He's the guy we just killed. Alright, camos.
Magnetic view makes any metal in the vicinity pop out in your field of view. That includes mines, guns being held by hostiles in cover, hidden caches, you name it.
Alright.
The terrain you're going into is almost desert. Long sight lines, not much cover. Take an assault rifle with a tactical attachment. It'll give you good range for distance work. Full auto, you have to rock and roll.
Well, I'll take the shotgun for this. Let me customize this. Okay. What can I add here?
Oh, M5 911 sledges weapon. Nice. Any additions? I'll take the range.
Let me just, you know, I like to go in style. Yeah, I think that's enough. Yep. Okay, I don't have anything else here. Same old stuff. So if anyone is still confused, you're gonna have to watch the first video. We basically extracted a gunrunner for the guys we are trying to hunt. So we're still continuing off that mission. Again, guys, I appreciate the views and any type of like support for the channel, even if it's just watching. I appreciate it. I'm just right now. I'm just recording it like in stacks so that I don't have to worry about uploading it later on, because I won't be uploading it after a week for a while. Like for a week, next week I won't be uploading anything. I think the Titanfall 2 video would be up by now. Yeah. After Titanfall 2, it's gonna be two of these Tom Clancy videos. And maybe followed by a Borderlands video. I don't know.
I know what I'm using on this guy's face. I was gonna use a shotgun, but
Hunter, this is Overlord. What's your status?
Overlord, how's the position?
Alright, it's gonna be okay. I'm a little happy for this machine because it's desert based. So yeah, 30 frames. Like a little 22, it's gonna fall around areas like this, but like see clear area. Oh wait, the how does this come over?
6 o'clock.
Yeah.
Near that wreck.
Alright, okay.
Three more hostiles on site. Two marked. Target three.
Anyone else?
On your shot. On you. Ready to fire. On your word.
Ooh. Wait, how?
Target down. This is a double shot for your team. Get ahead.
How do you switch sides? I want to see how I can activate the like second sight.
Down. Do not engage. They tear us up out here. That's two targets.
Keep your hands down. Prone and crawl. We've got contact over here. Two of them.
The game doesn't actually, like if you pause and look for options, the game doesn't actually allow you that. So, oh wait, I didn't know that there was like stuff here. Limited metal,
looks like a
rifle. Magnetic beam. Let me just see if there's any more.
Fire.
I have this, right?
There's another one. That's wrapped.
Oh, I don't see any of it. There we go. I don't see anyone else, so I don't know.
Two targets marked. On your go. On your shot. Drop them. Reloading.
I don't know, I'm sorry about the science head, I'm just like
watching
looking around, shit. I'm gonna throw out a sensor just to see.
Okay.
I'm not even.
And he's number three. Set to fire. On your word. That's a confirmed kill.
Right, I was. That went well. And that guy just phased out of that place. That went well.
No way we find McCollum and all that without help.
Wait for a view from upstairs, we might lose.
30. We go into that mess blind, we lose for sure. Overlord Hunter, we need a stat scan of that refugee camp.
Overlord copies. Stand by, we'll push it to you.
All right.
It's a powder keg down there, gentlemen. Humanitarian crisis doesn't even begin to cover it. Kaba's thugs control everything. Food, water, medical supplies. And what they can't control through possession, they control by fear. There we go. That's our man. Once you're inside, track him down, and he should lead you to the shipment. Makaba controls everything, one way or another. Everything begins and ends with Makaba. He's your top priority in there.
Roger, Overlord. What's the ETA on our ride?
Your contact's already on site. He'll have to keep a low profile. Just try not to draw any attention to him. He's putting a lot on the line to get us in.
Copy that. Hunter's moving to rally.
Alright.
Sir. Oh. Yeah, I see him. We're gonna have to take him out.
Yeah, we'll have to do it. Line him up. Hold fire until we're all on target.
On your shot. Say when.
Isn't that my shot?
Standing by.
All right.
On your shot. Target mark.
That's all of them, right? Yep.
That's it. He's clear.
Load it up. Let's go.
Hello? Oh. That's the vision they were talking. So that's, I still can't, why can't I switch to the other side? I don't know how to do that. Really annoying though.
Stay low, keep quiet, do not attract any attention.
Listen up, Ghost. I want to make sure we're clear on rules of engagement in here.
Shoot everyone. I still don't know who I'm playing as. Like,
looks like you've got a storm blowing your way. Don't dawdle.
I think I'm Cormac.
We never do.
I'm still not sure. Game doesn't let you select characters. I like how no one noticed us. Like, four heavily armed military operators, and not one guy says, hey, that doesn't look weird to me.
Remember, if you got a kill, do it quiet. If they sound the alarm, mission's over. Understood.
Alright. I hope I have. Just look around, don't fire.
Eyes on two more on you. On your word. Target three. That's four. That's wrapped.
Ready.
Ready. Got him.
I was like really worried that I messed up. Can I pick this up? No.
Watch your right. Hostiles. Two hostiles with assault rifles. Any guesses on what they're doing? Talking from the looks of it. There's another one.
I hope he's alive. I really should have not taken my time. I thought they said that there were two people there, so I really yes. Can I do this fast enough? Let's see. I forgot that I had this. I hope that guy's alive. I'm really slow on the like action here. Cause I really hate that I can't just change my sights. And move.
Hold fire.
Yep.
Mark, you have 30. Line up on the marked targets. Wish that. Go there. On your go.
Alright. That is one. So it's you have to hold Q to get a team shot. Nice to know. That went well. And you get called out or engaged and didn't notice it. That's good.
Okay.
What a genius is that guy sitting on an explosive container. I really want to help those guys, but I know that
3 o'clock.
I'm not allowed to
write. All about the command post. What are they doing? Guarding the area.
I feel like that the teammates actually call out what they're doing.
Lead repositioning.
Well, they're all okay, sorry. How many players here? I really hope no one just walks through it and then like mission ends. That would suck. I almost got spotted.
It's history. Got to reload. On the move.
anyone friends with this guy deserve dead. I kinda like this whole.
Everyone off the road keeps coming.
Moving position. Get whacked. Second target. On your shot. Holding for your shot.
Like I said, no mercy. I'm going for the no mercy. I like how the.
How much longer? No, it doesn't matter. The money has been transferred. I can untransfer it if I don't get what I want. Yes, yes, of course. I already told you that. Don't be stupid. My men are already waiting to unload the ship. Just land the plane and we'll take care of the rest.
Overlord.
I like how it goes from Afrikaans to direct English, like Americans who's speaking direct American. Also, can you kill him now? Okay, well. Is there anyone else nearby? I'm just gonna think out. That might have been a mistake. Where's my team? Okay, I didn't know you can they can revive me. So that's nice to know. Really? Help. I rushed too hard. It's what I'm saying, it's annoying because I don't want to play on scope. Actually, let's just stealth it out.
Second target.
Ready.
Holding for your shot. On you. Ready.
That's cute.
Reloading.
Okay. Let's not engage now.
Add 3 hostiles. 12 o'clock. Two marked. One target 3.
Set to fire. Say when.
Been standing by. Do well.
Yeah, I didn't know that. I thought you could. The engagement was like force, but you can actually just stealth it out equally.
responded to more. 12 o'clock.
Wait, okay. Yeah, I was about to shoot that guy. Yeah, they're all dead.
Take a knee, gentlemen. Check your gear.
Why is he back there? Yeah, I shouldn't have died that last part. I don't know why I can't switch out to the upper weapon. Like, I don't know. Game's not telling me how to switch it out.
I'm looking at satellite coverage of the airstrip. It looks like Macabre's shipments arrived and are already offloading supplies.
Sir, if we can get to the plane, we can pull its flight plan. See where it's been, maybe where it's headed.
Good call, Kozak. Overlord Hunter's changing targets. We're gonna try to recover the data recorder off the plane itself.
Understood, Hunter. I copy. You have to get moving. That storm's closing in. My bet is the crew's gonna try to get airborne before.
No disrespect, Captain, but this doesn't seem like the kind of thing we want to hurry.
Come on, Pev, live a little.
I'd like to live a lot, Dirty. That's why I don't want to rush it.
I don't like it any more than you do, Pev. But we're not setting our own timetable. Understood. Here we go. Aggressive, gentlemen. Not reckless. Let's go, go.
I now get it why they call it Ghost Recon. Two missions and a lot of games to realize. I know now what it's called Ghost Recon. Alright, guys, I'm gonna be ending the video here. Because I feel like that was one mission done already. If you guys enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. And if you want more content, just request it. And if you want to see something specific, I'll happily oblige. Until then, I'll see you all in the next video.